Atomicity. Objective. To learn the atomicity of some common elements. Atomicity refers to the total number of atoms that make up one molecule of a substance. Molecules are atoms that are connected to one another by bonds. Molecules can form when atoms of the same substance combine. They can also be formed by a combination of atoms from different substances. Two hydrogen atoms can be joined by a bond to form a hydrogen molecule, which is represented by the molecular formula H2. In the formula, the letter H is the symbol used to represent hydrogen, and the number 2 indicates how many hydrogen atoms are in the molecule. Since a hydrogen molecule contains 2 atoms of hydrogen, its atomicity is 2. An oxygen molecule is composed of 2 oxygen atoms, so its molecular formula is written as O2. This means the atomicity of oxygen is 2. Whether the atoms come from the same or from different elements, molecules with an atomicity of 2 are known as diatomic molecules. Both oxygen and hydrogen are diatomic. Ozone, the chemical that protects us from the harmful ultraviolet rays of the sun, is made from 3 oxygen molecules. The molecular formula for ozone is O3. The atomicity of ozone is 3, and it is a triatomic molecule. Some atoms, such as helium and argon, are found as single atoms, so their atomicity is 1. These are known as monoatomic molecules. The phosphorus molecule contains 4 phosphorus atoms, so its atomicity is 4. Molecules of this type are said to be tetraatomic. When the atoms or molecules from 2 or more different elements combine, they will form a compound. Carbon dioxide is a compound made of 2 different atoms, carbon and oxygen. Carbon dioxide contains 1 carbon atom, C, and 2 oxygen atoms, O2, giving us the molecular formula of CO2. In this case, carbon dioxide's atomicity is 3. Because it contains 1 carbon and 2 oxygen. The water we drink is made of 2 different atoms, hydrogen and oxygen. Water will have 2 hydrogen atoms and 1 oxygen atom, so we'll have the well-known formula of H2O. The atomicity of water is 3. Summary. Atomicity refers to the total number of atoms that make up one molecule of a substance. Monoatomic molecules have an atomicity of 1. The atomicity of a diatomic molecule is 2.